We started our DJI Mavic Air and connected with our Android phone, and at the moment he is asking, he knows that we are in Europe, and he asks us if we would like to change it from FCC to CE mode. So we said cancel. And now we are in FCC mode. So we will change it to an iPhone to see if it is possible to use the DJI Mavic Air also with an iPhone in iOS system with the FCC mode, in FCC mode. So now we have an iPhone X. I will connect it with our controller. Now it's connected, I hope. So, fully charge the battery before first use. Dear customer, full charge before first use. Batteries, I agree, I know. As you know, we changed the user also, and we are waiting. So I go to fly to check about the information. I hope you can see also. Oh, okay, this is the first simulation. If you use it first time, tutorial is done. And now, this is the important question. He knows that we are in Europe, but the Mavic Air is on FCC mode, and he's asking us if we would like to change to CE mode. So we say no, and so we are in FCC mode. You can see also here the channels. So you have to find someone with Android phone and change from CE to FCC. You can check my other video to see how to do it. And after that, once you change the Mavic Air from CE to FCC mode, you can use it also with iPhone, and it will be for every time in FCC mode. So I will show you also something else. I will switch off all of them again. Click on DJI. So once again, let's switch it on. We wait just for a second. Now it's ready for fly. We don't need the update. And now it's again till channel 11. We are in FCC mode. Thank you for watching, and till next video. So bonus track, we start again. Kannst du aber kurz DJI Go im Hintergrund killen? I will hold it, and you can do it for the camera. So put it here. We start DJI Go again. We would like to show you that it functions. Just wait for a moment. And as you see, the question is there. Can you show it?
Yes.
So as you see, all time he will ask. This is another thing. He will ask if you would like to stay in FCC mode or change it to CE. You say cancel. And it's done. Now you are in FCC mode. As you can check it also here. We have the channels till 11 and they are not instable. Thank you for watching.